When we do that, we will present the award where Olu Jacobs is sitting. So, sir, you stay there. We will bring this award to you.
Let's keep that applause going. It's such a special moment. Uncle Olu is here with his wife and one of his sons, Benga. It's such a special moment. We can keep the applause going. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. It's important that we celebrate our legends while they're still with us. Not when they're gone, while they're here. While they're still alive, we celebrate the legendary, the phenomenal, the outstanding Olu Jacobs. With a voice like none other, performances like none other, spanning through many generations, spanning through many continents. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the recipient of the Lifetime Achievement Award at the Africa International Film Festival 2021, the 10th edition. This is such a moment. Africa celebrates you, sir, and Africa celebrates you. Thank you.
All right.
Thank you so much for honoring him, everyone. Thank you so much for giving him the ovation. We celebrate you, sir. And thank you so much, Mr. Francis.